Trumpet Awards is proud to bring to the stage a good friend of mine. And my mom went to her sister's church, and she used to manage a subway down the street from my uncle's parole officer. He worked in the parking lot ministry at the church, and he died a couple of years ago standing in front of his mailbox. And we know each other very well. Anyway, this talented vocalist is currently making a joyful noise unto the Lord. Yeah, I want y'all to give it up. Show your love for my good friend. Got the number one gospel hit, Take Me to the King. Please welcome, ladies and gentlemen, Tamela Mann.
Truth is I'm tired. Options are few. I'm trying to pray, but where are you? I'm all churched out, hurt and abused. I can't face what's left to do. Truth is I'm weak, no strength to fight, no tears to cry. Even if I try, but still my soul refuses to die. Mm-hmm. One touch will change my life. Take me to the King. I don't have much to bring. My heart's torn. To stop playing these games, we need a word for the people's pain. So Lord, speak right now, let it fall like rain. Oh yeah, we're desperate, we're chasing after you. My heart's torn in pieces. It's my all.
Take me to the King.
truth is untied. It's time to make a change. Hallelujah. Just take me to the King. Hallelujah. Anybody want to see it? I can't wait to see him. Just to behold his face. Just to behold his face. To him say, well done, that good and faithful servant. Hallelujah. Let's give it up for the King.
Still to come, Anthony Hamilton and Verdeen White participate in the tribute to Charlie Wilson.